explain this to Train? Because I'm so curious what he would say. It's like, we understand that you try to take precautions so that less people gamble, but you're still influencing people to gamble. Yes? No? If yes, then bad, and we can all agree and go home. But he's so hard stuck on like, but I tell my viewers this, and I tell my viewers that, and it's like, okay, maybe that makes it a bit less bad, but still bad. Like, and not that much of a difference.